Hey guys, hopefully I am in frame. This is very hard. I'm in the car, which is why it's hard to vlog. And it's another early morning in a blue cloud land. It is, I actually don't want to know the time, it will just stress people out because we're running a tad late.
7:48.
There you go, 7:48. I'm in my brother's car. But my mum and my dad and the doggies are coming too. But me and my brother are doing a bungee jump today. So, yeah, he's done bungee jumps before. I'm sorry if the camera's shaking everywhere, but I'm in a moving vehicle. And I'm sorry if I'm not in frame. We're just going to have to deal with half a nose or whatever the heck you can see. But, yeah, he's done a bungee jump before, so he's cool about it. I haven't, but I wanted to do it as part of my Christmas. I am not nervous about it yet. I'm one of these people that doesn't get, like, the emotions about something until, like, right before it happens or whatever. So we'll see what I'm like when I'm standing up on that wee podium or whatever it is. So I'll catch you guys then. Oh, and it's in pit lockery, so bit of a road trip. Woot woot. All right, I'll catch you guys later. Bye.
Okay, so Rachel's got to climb up that ladder first to get up to the bungee. So she's got to climb up that ladder with a strap around her. She's climbing up to the platform of the bridge.
I've done the big bungee swing before where they like drop you.
There she goes.
Okay, so you need to like grab some of that and take hold of it. Yeah.
She's getting strapped up. She's sitting on the bench at the moment getting strapped up.
Did
I pull yourself back up there?
Nope.
I heard Rachel's going to do this one, but hey, we'll see. Here he goes. Here we go. Just going to walk to the edge. Walking to the edge. Oh my goodness. Well done.
There she goes.
I know, pretty cool. Sit here and eat.
Nice.
I hard want to do it again.
Push it to the camera.
Yeah, I've got the dogs.
The other ones are attached to that
bench. Hello there. Are you having a nice wee sun? I mean, well, there's not really any sun. You're under the table. For anyone who can't see, we're looking at my dog under a picnic bench table, and apparently my big dog's behind me. I don't know where. Stark, where are you? Oh, there he is. Oh, you're sniffing the camera. He just put his nose right up in the camera. I'll flip you around so you can see me. Hopefully, I'm in frame. But yeah, bungee jump was really good. I won't talk about it too much because I'm in public. But yeah, we're just at a little cafe called Escape Roots right now. So I'm just going to have some soup. And it sounds like my dogs are getting a bit of attention in the background, so yeah. Hey guys, I'm back home now and I'm going to go Speedy Gonzales because it's Mum's birthday. And Mum and Dad have been down the stairs waiting on me a while, so I don't want to be rude, so I better keep going. This is one of Mum's presents down here. I've just wrapped it up in white tissue paper with multicoloured polka dots, and then instead of using tape, I've used like kind of pink felt unicorn stickers to keep it in place. So it's kind of a hash bash job, but I'm like going at the speed of light. So yeah, that's one of our presents. I just thought I'd show you. Then over here, which I'm about to do now, I thought I'd show you guys now, because I like to go a bit over the top. I've got some nice cupcakes from Asda. I wanted to get like proper bakery cupcakes, but there was no like proper bakeries in the Glasgow Fort, which was a bit of a bummer. And then I've got sparkler candles here. So I'm going to go down the stairs and try and do it on my own, because Dad doesn't even know. I'm going to try and light it, and I'll try and vlog it for you guys. Obviously, I won't be able to vlog me actually lighting the candle because that will require all of my attention, but I will vlog when it's like sparkling away. So I'm just going to go down the stairs and do that really quickly. I open the door, it's not sparkling, I don't know why, and I don't know how much longer I Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Betty. This is hard to walk and vlog.
Come on, then.
Happy birthday to you. It's supposed to be a sparkler, but it's not sparkling.
Oh, isn't it? Wait a minute, then it's good to go.
Is it sparkling now?
Just a wee bit. Come on, sparkler.
It sparkles when you move.
It sparkles, yeah. But there you go. It's crackling a wee bit, yeah. But there you go. You can blow it out now. That's you, 1 year old.
Oh. What? Is she lit?
That's two.
Oh, two again. Is that it?
That's it.
Hey.
Oh, no, it's away again.
Oh, no, it's one of those ones.
Double up to four. Oh. Double up to eight. Aye, you're 8 years old.
I think you're safe now.
That's it.
I think we're safe.
Ah, thank you.
There you go.
Have you got me in frame, though?
What?
Did you get me in frame?
Oh, I don't know. I hope so. Are you in frame?
No, down a bit. You weren't away up there. I hope so, though.
I hope so, too.
Okay.
If not, I mean, you get the gist.
Uh-huh. Thank you.
Hey, guys. I'm going to make this outro really quick because I think my camera is about to die and... Most YouTubers get a warning, I don't, and I don't want to be in mid-sentence and it cut off. Today was really good, just walking around Pit Lockery, doing my bungee jump, and it being my mum's birthday as well. Quick recap of the bungee jump, it was really, really good. The only thing I've done similar to that is a paradrop. I didn't like it because it wasn't fast, it was a controlled bungee jump. Definitely, it's just you and gravity. Like, the first millisecond, I was like, cool, I'm falling. And then that's when it catches up and you're like, I'm falling. And then, yeah, that's when the screaming started. I'm gonna really enjoy watching this footage back and just hearing my eee. The only part of the bungee jump I didn't like was the bit at the end where you're kind of hanging upside down, just chilling like a big salami. My mum said that there was French tourists just seeing me kind of hanging there and get so excited that they had to stop and take pictures. I don't know if you can hear them with whatever footage my mum got, but I thought that was really funny. But yeah, really enjoyed it, and I think my mum really enjoyed her birthday as well. We just had a nice meal, we didn't go out anywhere, and really chill. I'm ending the vlog here. I was going to carry it on tomorrow because tomorrow's my last Braille class. I'm going out for lunch with my Braille peeps, and then me and my mum are going out shopping because my mum's taking the day off to return my Perkins Brailler back, because if you know what a Perkins Brailler's like, me trying to take that on the train, that's not gonna happen. But yeah, I don't think my Braille classmates are up for having their face put in a camera, and I know they're blind, so I could like whip out my camera and they wouldn't even know. But you know, just because they can't see doesn't mean I can't give them, you know, I wouldn't. My camera died. Wait. Mum, did you have a nice birthday?
A lovely birthday, thank you.
A lovely birthday. She was just passing because I'm sitting in the hall like a lost gnome, because that's where the charging point is. But yeah. Anyway, finishing this off, I just wanted to say I've noticed I've had an influx of subscribers. It was 150. And then it was 149. But whether it's 148 or 151, I just wanted to say thank you so much to everyone who's been watching and recently subscribed. And a big thank you to Blind to Billionaire, or Matt. He's a new YouTuber I've been watching. He's also a blind YouTuber. And I've been talking to him. He's just generally a really nice guy. And he's doing a self-promotional video. And I've sent a little clip in. So hopefully I'll get a few more subscribers, and they're probably going to be a lot of blind or visually impaired, so I am trying my best to make sure that my videos are as descriptive, audio description as possible. Like right now I'm just sitting on the floor in a hallway, my hair's in a pleat. If you're new to my channel, I have kind of turquoisey blue hair from my ear down, and then the top half of my hair is dark brown. But I'm rambling. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll talk to you in a future one. Bye, guys.